And speaking of the roads, despite the end of the summer driving season and higher fuel costs, fuel demand remains strong. According to AAA Texas, drivers in El Paso are paying the most on average at $3.83 per gallon. The statewide gas price average in Texas is $3.42 for a gallon of regular unleaded fuel. And that price is 5 cents more than on this day last week. The national average price for a gallon of regular unleaded gas is $3.86, which is 6 cents more than on this very day last week.